Hey there, welcome to the channel. So today I'm actually on my way to Hartebees. We're meeting up at Cecil Garage near Hartebees. And today we are celebrating Drivermod's first anniversary. Wow, it's been a year already. Nonetheless, I'm not sure how many cars are gonna pull through. Think we'll see that obviously when we get there. But nonetheless, I think for the sake of time, let us be on our way, because we still need to go pour petrol in this vehicle and then still make it to the Cecil Garage in Hartebees in about 40 minutes. Anyway, let's. Guys, we just got our coffee there, some cookies, and some water for the road. Don't you just love the streets of Joburg on a Sunday morning? I mean, look at that. Okay guys, so as you can see, we've got the S3 right there, the R here, the F30 328, the Renault there, the Jeep, the X5 at the back there, so you've got the different types of cars, fast, slow, whatever it is. Drivermod is basically about driving. We are not about excluding anybody, right? So we just love driving, love our cars, and just enjoy the time we spend together with the people who also love their cars. Look at that. Everyone, sure you remember this scene, right? It was actually what we are celebrating today, which is Drivermod's 1 year anniversary. Last year, around about this time, right, these three gentlemen here, actually, I remember sent out to hit the Jeep shoot.
Yeah, we started with the Jeep shoot. But before that, we had the Ridwan thing that Ridwan stole. Yeah,
that was the absolute first.
The Jeep shoot, was the first time we anything on
together. And here we are a year later, still going strong. You know, as you can see at the back there, we've got some support from the guys. Really appreciate. Yep. And we are really looking forward to keeping this going, giving you guys the content that you deserve. Like you know, we said, Drivermod is what, like what Jabulo said, Drivermod, the love letter.
Yeah. Love letter for car enthusiasts.
Right there, that's it, right there. First stop, which is, if you remember, this is the total garage that we actually stopped by the first time we actually had this breakfast run. So nonetheless, here are the cars that we have. We've got the R over there, Chabulos, the rest of the guys. So let's hear what they have to say about the drive down here.
We're chilling at the deep, and I'm like, these guys are nowhere to see.
This ST here, yes, the ST sounds so nice. Coming down, hearing some pops and bangs on me, and yeah, sleek moves. Okay, so it is said that we have South Africa's fastest courser here, which is actually belongs to Njabulo. We'll actually find out what he's done to this car, because he was leading the pack and he was actually opening the gap on all of us. Anyway, let's go find out what he's done to his Corsa. Jabs, so the people want to know, what have you done to your Corsa since it's said to be the fastest in South Africa?
Nothing, it's completely standard.
It's the driver.
The cars are meant to be driven, it's the driver.
The driver.
Thank you. guys, so it's been a beautiful spirited drive so far. We are almost there. I think we almost about, I think about 20 k's away from the V8 cafe. And so I can say that the breakfast, Drivermod's breakfast anniversary was a success, because we've got about, I think, 10 cars with. Hopefully going forward we should get more support, more people coming through, but nonetheless I'm happy with the number of cars that are here, the people that are here, a bunch of awesome people. So anyway, as you know, the Drivermod is all about the drive, right? And if anything, if you follow Drivermod, you will know that we are very much into driving our cars fast, slow, big or small, whatever it is. It's just about driving that damn car. So peeps, take those cars out, drive them, enjoy your cars, and yeah, keep on watching.
What is it?
Guys, look at what we have here. We have the Mustang Shelby GT. Ooh, what a beauty. What a beautiful car. Okay guys, as you can see, the Alphas are pulling in. And look at the stunning Alpha here. It's a GTV. The owner says it's from 1972, but I must say it's very well kept. Looking very magnificent. These are very well kept cars. And look at this one here. Okay guys, we finally arrived here at the V8 cafe. As you can see there, the table's got all the gents and the ladies over there. Beautiful day, the sun is out, and yeah, really looking forward to having more of these. The turnout was actually quite good, and yeah, do come through to the next one. Actually, all the other events do come through, as Drivermod is all about driving, so we're going to be doing a whole lot of driving. Looking forward to the next one, which should be at I think we're planning on one going to the Val, because we're still about to eat and then go see the cars.